the shadows almost all over the moon. Yeah, time is 3:08. It's about 3 more minutes and then the Earth shadow completely cover the moon. Zoom, that's as much as I can zoom in. Just to show you the little part of the moon that is still not covered by the shadow. I'm just going to check my watch, see what time it is. It's now 3:09. Zoom down a bit so I can get a bit more light on the moon. I'll zoom in again a bit. That's 53 times. Just fits on my screen. I'll go back to 90 just to have a look. It's now 3:11. This is the time the moon's supposed to be completely covered by the Earth's shadow. As you can see, there's still a tiny bit that isn't. So the timing's slightly out. You can see the moon's almost all covered in shadow. 2016. I'm gonna end this recording because that part of the shadow doesn't seem to be coming over there. Towards the top, but it's an orangey colour. It's like Mars. Still a little bit there that's not in the shadow. So I'm going to carry on filming. I lied earlier. I was going to stop the recording. Might as well see if this does fill in. I'll give it 5 more minutes. Is 37 times zoom. It's very slowly filling in. It is getting darker towards the bottom. Moon almost, it's almost black now. It's really dark. It's definitely an orangey tinge to it, but it's a lot darker than it was 10 minutes ago. And you can see there's still just a little bit that doesn't look like it's completely covered by a shadow. zoom out a bit, you can see our sea is a little bit, doesn't quite look as dark. There you go. It looks like Mars now. Zoom out completely. That's what it looks like to the naked eye. Now I'll zoom in again in stages. Okay, so that's 12 times zoom. That is 22 times. That's 35. Zoom. Still slightly light at the bottom of the moon. Rest of it's looking much darker. That's 39 times zoom. I'm going to give it one more minute and then I'm going to go in. Seconds, that's going to be it. So I'll zoom in one more time. That's 90 times zoom. You can see it's now looking really dark. That's 39 times zoom. Now I'm going to slowly zoom out. So that's it, folks. I hope you enjoyed that. I'll tell you what time it is once I've zoomed out. is 3:30.